So these first two projects that we have deployed in ERCAT is the example of how the industry is evolving step by step. And these two projects currently they are offering fast frequency response, and this implies a short duration battery. We will see more and more installation of wind and storage when the battery price will go down, and this will allow to go after different use cases like energy shifting and more renewable integration into the grid.